All right, Chuck, tell me about Helheim Haunted Attraction.
Helheim Haunted Attraction is the newest attraction here in Southwest Virginia.
Okay.
We've been in this location. This is our first year doing this. Altogether, our team probably has close to 20 years experience haunting in the area. And we've all compiled them all in this one spot for one huge, major attraction.
That is so cool. All right, so you guys all get really dressed up.
We do.
I mean, yeah, you talk about 20 years of experience haunting and scaring people. You guys know what you're doing.
Absolutely, yes, we do. Our outfits range from 10 minutes to 1 hour to get ready.
Wow.
Our actors are very dedicated. They're here early, they leave late. You won't find a better attraction around.
Yeah, so where are we? Tell me a little bit about the space that you guys are using for your haunted attraction.
We're in Wythe County. We're off of 7781 Interstate, exit 77. The address is 3081 Chapman Road, mm-hmm. Wytheville, Virginia. But this used to be the old Gale Winds, old go-kart track here in town. And it's been sitting empty for about 10 years, and we got the property, and we decided it'd make a great post-apocalyptic haunted house.
Okay, so it's post-apocalyptic when I walk into these doors, right?
Yes.
So what am I going to experience?
It's going to be a post-apocalyptic meets Viking overtones. We're going to have a lot of symbolism in there from Norse, witchcraft, elvish symbols. Then everything from post-apocalyptic going to your costumes, the way people use things in the post-apocalyptic world. It's going to be just completely 100% immersive in post-apocalyptic world with Viking overtones.
Okay, so how many rooms am I going through?
The tour takes anywhere from 20 to 25 minutes. Rooms, you're probably going through 18 to 20.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Wow, so you guys put some time into this.
We did. We have been building this since December of last year.
Wow. So almost 10
months. All right,
months.
At 10 months, yep. Yes, ma'am.
That's incredible. So, all right, so age groups here. I mean, how young do you recommend people?
We don't recommend anybody going through under the age 18.
Okay.
It's just for safety, but they can go through with an adult if they're 14 and under.
Okay. So this is a real deal. This mm-hmm. is going to be a real scare for people.
It is.
Right?
Yep. We hope to induce panic, heart palpitations, and all kinds of fun stuff.
All right, I'm out. I'm not doing it. I'm going to send my photographer in.
Okay.
All right, so you're going to give him a little preview?
Yeah, absolutely. We'll walk you through and
sure.
Small, brief preview.
I love it. I'll be out here waiting for him.
Keep coming.